official change. So confirm that Karim Kimbudi, the Congolese, is on. Vincent Pule. So, Olisa Ndah, Kimbudi, Kondo, now Ndah, Kimbudi wants it. Back again, nice little touch from Manoka to Maswanganyi. Kimbudi does well. Now the early ball, that's lovely. Mofokeng one-on-one. And a chance for Makgopa. Oh, the strikers tonight are really battling. We've had chances like that in this game on both sides. It's much nicer than the loaf, I fancy. Here's the chance for Kimbudi, and Sanoka has funnels him off the ball.
Galaxy, the better team, would much.
It's a player who might want to drool over if you're an opposing manager and looking for someone in that position. Best defence as well for Orlando Pirates in the league, just 8 conceded. Somehow it's 3 conceded, and they played the best game. Big strong midfield presence. Here is Kimbudi now. Pass yet. Well, takes on Mbata. Inside to Kimbudi. Now Kimbudi, Hotto, can he get it across? Hotto. Kimbudi, back again for Hotto, full of running, with a goal. Hotto. Nicely played out wide by Maswanganyi to Kimbudi, cross inside. Lukovic looking to get it wide to Nadebe. Kimbudi. Away, and he wins that little battle with Kadebe. Kimbudi to Hotto. Now Makgopa waits in the middle and inside in search of Lepasa, over both him and Matlangu. Finds Kimbudi. He's a tricky customer, the Congolese. 0 goal difference, now it's -1. Defensively haven't been too bad. It's Hotto. Hotto is going to be on the opposing end.